The market really under pressure today heading into the close as the tech rebound that we've seen over the last 3 days has faded. S&P's hovering down just about 1%. The Dow just in the negative territory today, but the NASDAQ space really getting hit down over 2%, led by over a 4% decline in Microsoft. Again, ending a three-day rally in the NASDAQ. Fed signaled earlier in the week that they're going to fight inflation aggressively, and maybe some of the talk earlier today from Lael Brainard seemed a bit more hawkish than what we heard out of Chairman Powell earlier in the week. December PPI early this morning came in at 0.2% month over month, which was less than the expectation of 0.4%. But that comes on the heels of the hot report, the hot CPI report we got yesterday, which was 9.7% year over year and the hottest since in almost 40 years. Weekly jobless claims this morning, unexpectedly, they rose by about 23,000. And the 10-year yield today, really unchanged, hovering about 1.7% after touching as high as 1.8% earlier in the week. ES option data from yesterday, very heavy on the call side. Total of 865,000 options traded total, about 36% were calls, which is much higher than average. The volume leader for the day, though, was a put. It was the end of week this week, January 4,100 put, about 14,000 of those traded. ES options pricing in a move to the end of the day tomorrow of about $38 and about $85 going all the way out to next Friday, which includes the holiday on Monday. Bitcoin, Ethereum, cryptocurrencies, again, under pressure, both about down 3% or so today. Micro Bitcoin futures at CME today, about 11,000 contracts trading total, and micro ETH futures, about 13,000 contracts.